So you might be trying to figure out if you can go ahead and connect a Google Pixel Watch to your particular iPhone. Now, the short answer of this is basically not really. There's kind of like a workaround to this, but there's not really a native way to go ahead and connect your actual Pixel Watch that you have like inside of your hand and have it collaborate with your iPhone like how an Apple Watch works. For example, if we make our way over to our iPhone App Store, if we type in like Google Pixel Watch, there's no like Pixel Watch app that kind of comes up. Even if you type in Google Pixel, I don't think anything comes up, just the Google Photos application, maybe the Google app, but there's not really like a Pixel Watch application per se on your particular iPhone. So to kind of answer the main question, there's not a way to connect your Google Pixel Watch to your particular iPhone. However, there are ways to kind of use these two simultaneously. Like if you wanted to, you can actually go ahead and use your Pixel Watch, which mine's dead, I don't even know why, but you could actually use your Google Pixel Watch just like so. And you could actually use it as a separate device. Now, it doesn't connect with your iPhone, but even offline, you can still check your steps. You can check some notification stuff probably sometimes. But if you have a cellular model of your particular Google Pixel Watch, what you'll basically be able to do is use these two devices side by side, but not connected, but just different. So if you're getting texts and messages or anything like that, if you have the LTE model of your Pixel Watch, depending on how you set it up, you can still be notified of all those applications that, you know, just require cell data. Yeah, you won't be notified if your iPhone gets a notification or anything, but you'll still be notified of some things on your particular watch. So that's just one thing to keep in mind. Now, beyond that, though, I would not recommend buying a Pixel Watch for your particular iPhone, because like I said, you just won't be able to connect them. They're just going to be different types of devices. You're going to be kind of being, you're going to be able to kind of use them next to each other, but not really. Unless you really like the Pixel Watch or whatever, you can always use it as an offline device that's not connected. But as a whole, there's no way to properly connect these two devices side by side next to each other. So that pretty much covers it up here. If you have any other thoughts or questions, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. More importantly than everything else, I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video.